the water and the stuff in. So now we're gonna do the secret in it. And this cup says, thinking of use makes my heart smile. This is my favorite cup in this house. Hold. I'm ready. I'm really ready. All right. So now we just have to put this way. I'm gonna top off. Hot sauce. This is a sweet 482, which makes some noises. I'm like, it's always without the timer. I'm gonna top out. Hot sauce. I'm watching red. So, you know, eating popcorn with hot cocoa. Tick tock. I don't know if you say tick tock, you're saying tick tock. Oh my god, I'm cooking in a cup and it literally says on the microwave, it's a cup. Huh? How do we know? 4, 3, 2, 1. That's definitely hot. Time for it to mix. It's very, very chocolatey. I'm gonna wait 5 minutes to let it cool down. Get marshmallows if you have the regular ones. Not like the itty bitty ones, the normal. Alright. Okay, let's try that again. Ew. Right, I don't want to. That's how you make your delicious hot cocoa. So like a tip, like this video, comment, no, like this video and comment what you guys want me to turn red to show y'all how to make stuff right. Alright, check my channel, y'all see me watching turning red.
Told y'all I'm watching turning red. Like for part 6 on watching turning red on my channel.